Never gonna love no broke ass bitch. Whoa. Cause it on that beat.
Right round, out of bounds. 40 cal, 30 rounds. You make it from nothing. Such
taking control.
Alright guys, what's up? This is Illmatic here, just coming back with another video, guys. As you guys see, this is the heist you're supposed to be having. And, well, if you guys want to dupe some cars, make sure you have this. You can have four people actually doing and duping at the same time in the same garage, okay? So first of all, what we need to do, just make sure you have this. You have a penthouse, and you can have Mrs. Baker and have this mission ready to go, okay? So once you do that, I'm gonna skip that part, okay? And once we go there, I'll just be back with you guys, okay? Okay, so once you guys spawn here, the first thing you guys want to do, you want to make sure you head to this car and go to the ranch, okay? And once we get to the ranch, I'll be back with you guys, okay? Okay, guys, so once you guys get here, you want to make sure you guys go back, okay? You got to also have a garage, to buy a garage, and make sure you buy a garage exactly where I'm marking right here. It's actually pretty close to the casino. So all you need to do is go with your friends, so four of your friends can be duping at the same time, okay? It's very easy and very easy. So you got to make sure you have LEDs inside your garage. You need to have LEDs inside your garage, okay? And you also need to have the car you want to dupe. For example, in this case, is the Easy Classic, right? So make sure you just have a Easy Classic and the LEDs inside the garage, okay? And I'll see you guys there. Okay, so as you guys see, we're actually coming here. And the first thing you guys want to do, make sure you get off the vehicle. Go inside your garage, okay? Once you go inside your garage, you should have LEDs stored in your garage. They're actually free, so just make sure you get them. Remember, to buy the LEDs, you go to the internet. Once you go to the internet, you go to Legendary Sports. And then you go here to sort by price, and here it is, free, okay? They're free. Make sure you have like 8 or 9 of them, and you have your Easy Classic, okay? As you see, I have my Easy Classic right there, okay? So what do you guys want to do next is this. Get on an LEG, okay? And once you get on an LEG, you have to get out of your LEG. Just go out. Once you come back, I'll just get out of the car. And once you get out of the car, you want to make sure you go inside your garage again. My friend is duping right now at the same time. As you guys see, he's got the Easy Classic. We are in the same garage, and that's what we're doing right now, okay? So after this, you want to make sure you get the Easy Classic, right? Get out with the Easy Classic. Once you get out with the Easy Classic, you're gonna request your personal vehicle, okay? So let's do it, okay? Right now, I'm gonna go here, go to vehicles, request personal vehicle, delivery in progress. That's what you guys are supposed to see. When you guys see the delivery in progress, just wait until you see the other message that says you are already using your personal vehicle, right? Once I get that message, I'm able to go inside, so I'm gonna come here, and boom. Okay, so this is pretty much it. That's all you have to do, guys. I'm gonna do it just one more time so you guys can see how it is. As you guys see, I just duped the car. I just have another easy, and I'm gonna change this LEG right now for you guys, so you guys will see this, that is really easy and it's massive. Okay, take out the LEG, get out of the LEG, come back into the garage and get into your Easy Classic. Okay? So this is what I'm going to do right now. Get off, right? Come back inside. And once I come back inside my garage, I will be able to have, get on my Easy again, okay? So I get on my Easy again, and then I just come back outside, okay? This is actually the one I just duped, okay? So what I'm gonna do, just come over here, and make sure you request your personal vehicle. Right now, I'm supposed to be waiting 30 seconds, okay? So I'll wait for those 30 seconds so you guys can see how I dupe it, okay? And I guess that will be it. Just make sure you always, you have this garage, which is here. Let me show you where it is. It's pretty close from where we're supposed to be. Here is the mission. Here's the casino. And here is where we are, right here. Okay? So what you want to make sure you buy that garage, which is actually close, okay? You can store 10 vehicles. And let's do it again. All right, so I'll go to vehicles and request personal vehicle right now. Boom, deliver in progress. Once you guys see the deliver in progress, you gotta make sure you wait until you see the other message that says I'm actually inside, you're already using your personal vehicle, okay? So once I see this message, then I'll just go back in. And well, that's pretty much it, as you guys see. Now we have 3 Easy Classics here, and this is it. It's very easy. Keep on duping, keep on doing it, and you can do it with your friends at the same time. I appreciate it, guys. I'll see you guys later, and please drop a like, subscribe, and I'll talk to you soon.